transparency, this is my current quote unquote office space. It is a disaster right now. So these boxes have packaging like jars, lids, blah blah blah. I had to pull those lids out of the boxes because I needed to get to the packaging that was underneath it. This has fallen to shreds. Honestly, y'all, I'm super duper organized. I keep everything organized. Within the past like week and a half, probably, this became craziness because I was trying to pack up to go home, looking for certain stuff that I needed for like my table and stuff, and I was just in such a rush that I was not able to put everything back where it goes. So we're gonna clean all that up. This is all the stuff I got from Hobby Lobby the other day, but I wanted to get it out of my living room, so I stuck it in here. So I'm gonna organize this little area, y'all, and get it all cleaned up because, again, a week and a half is a week and a half too long of having this disaster, because this is not me whatsoever. In here, I showed a little bit the other day, but this is where all my products are. And this is like where all of my like ingredients and whatnot is. But y'all, my floor is a disaster. Those are like sample jars that I typically take with me to the different events so that people can try the products. And then everything else is like ingredients of stuff that I use. So this is the full before. Hot a mess. Boom, boom, boom. This is the full before. Hot a mess. And then this is the after. All right, y'all. So here is the after. Everything is all clean, back to normal, and organized. Yay! That's just some stuff I gotta take back home. And then here's the products. Everything is all organized again, y'all. My floor is clear. Shelves are organized once again. We did that!